Cars are still in the street outside your window. Hello, everybody. My name is Brandon Flowers, and this is, I guess this is my room. But this piano was a gift to me from Elton John.
Oh, wow.
And he's become a great friend and a great mentor, and he's just one of the kindest people I've ever met, and he's one of the most talented musicians that's ever existed, really. You know, he was kind enough to send this my way, and you know, he just said write some good songs on it, and I try my best.
Do you know what you've written on it? That you can go back to him and say, well, this is what I've done with
you. Crossfire, my latest kind of single on my solo album, is written on this. A lot of the songs on my solo album are written on this. A Dustland Fairy Tale from our last record, and Spaceman, and Human. A lot of those things were worked on this, and so that's hopefully there'll be some good stuff that comes out of it. For some reason, this is just stuck around. This is when I was 18 years old, I was a busboy at a restaurant in Caesar's Palace, and Morrissey came in to have lunch while I was working, and so it was a very exciting moment in my life at that time. And this was his teacup, and I just held on to it. I just kept it, for a keepsake, and it's just somehow it's not been broken and stuck around. We got the. I wore this in the video for Spaceman, this contraption. It's basically just football pads, and it's kind of, a little Mad Max, a little Freddie Mercury, and it worked out. I felt like it worked out really well for the Spaceman theme. I don't know, there's something about, it's like it's armor, I guess, and I felt really comfortable in it.
Yeah. What's with the fruit?
I'm a big fan of nectarines. Mm-hmm. My fruit of choice is nectarines.
Yes.
It's always been that way, and my mother knew that and always had nectarines around, and I'm lucky enough to have a good wife that knows it and keeps nectarines around.
Right. And Bruce begs it a conference.
Bruce. He's usually up a little bit higher on the wall.
Yes.
And I say it's my yarmulke. It's always reminding me that there's someone above me.
Right.
And my wife gave that to me for our anniversary a couple years ago. Mm-hmm. And that definitely, when I'm in here messing around on the piano, it gives you something to shoot for, and it's a great reminder that of the great things that he's done, and I'm a big fan. So this is just a great story that ditching school the day that we learned about Henry Box Brown, but I never had learned about him until recently, but it's just an amazing story. And I wrote a song about it, which has never surfaced, and it's called A Full Degree Colder, and hopefully one day that will find its way out there somewhere. It's always brought up that I'm a competitive person, and that maybe it's not right to have that, be one of your attributes when it comes to making any kind of art. And I don't feel like it's so bad, and I feel like a lot of it comes from playing sports and things when I was a kid, and I definitely was a golfer. And so now what golf has taken a new form, it's an escape now almost. It's I get to go outside, and I get to be out in nature, and it's, a lot of the golf courses are beautiful, and I find now that it takes about 5 hours to play 18 holes, and I don't think about music and things, and sometimes that's a nice escape.